time I went, you could actually like walk around.
Today's video is here in Salem. Took the train from Boston. And, not much of a story. We're just gonna do some things that I saw. It's pretty crowded. Can't do much around here. So everything has a line. It's like Disney World. But, figure walk around town and look at some sights. Hope you enjoy it.
Whoa. Jesus, look at this one missing a brim.
Oh, my Edison.
The girl had a magic wand, did you see that?
Well, it's nighttime here in Salem. It's a little crowded, but we're here. We're exploring. As you can see, there's lots of crowds, but we're gonna make the best of it and see what we can see. I have no clue where I'm going.
What to do? I know that you'll be mine when I say this to you, baby.
These are
not bed and breakfast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not really sure what to do with this video. I took the train here from Boston, and because that's the only way to get here. And so anyway, yeah, we're here in Salem. Took the train from Boston, and not big into the Salem witch thing, but that'd be pretty cool. It's pretty close to Halloween, so I figured I'd check it out. And yeah, it's pretty busy. So not much of a story to this video. I'll just put up some scenes from around town. Went and saw the house and the cemetery and all the memorials and stuff like that, but there's lines to get into everything. So yeah, figure just walk around, see what we can see. And this video will just be some shots that I took from my little walk around town. It's like I said, it's pretty close to Halloween, so there was a line for everything. But yeah, hope you enjoy it. So yeah, we're here down a little side street back at Salem. I'm not sure. Heading back towards downtown, but there's plenty of videos on the Witch Museum and all the trials and the cemetery. But God, get in the back part. I gotta see this real Salem. This is the cool part. All these homes. Yeah, this is the best part. Yeah, can't beat that. So, yeah, still walking around. It's about 7:30 on Saturday night. Halloween's just around the corner, like I said, but we're checking the backside of Salem. Weather's beautiful too. I think these little side streets are the best part of Salem. Got all these old houses. I think this will be the last one I walk down though. I gotta start thinking about catching the train back to Boston. But it's pretty cool. We got all these old house is here, 1806. But got some of these houses that are pretty well decorated. Houses are pretty, look pretty good. Kind of cool. Here at the end, a body of water over here. Downtown Salem's behind me. Kind of walking, I would say due east right now. But saw a storyboard. Have to go see it. Salt Marsh Returns. No more of a storyboard, just tells you about the coastline and what's around. But yeah, that's due east right there. Find another street to walk down to head back to downtown. Looks like there was a carnival going on, or a festival, or a fair going on at the Common, Salem Common area. So I'm gonna go check that out real quick. I know you can get this anywhere, but when you come across a decorated house for Halloween in Salem, it has a whole different perspective, doesn't it? Pretty cool. Just adds to the season, I guess. Christy, you would love this. Oh. Somebody in that window is watching that. Let's see. A very skintivating episode on a big screen TV right next to the street. Guess it's my fault for looking in the window.
Basically, yeah. And like, I really had to go to the bathroom.
That was cool. A little carnival atmosphere going on down at the Common. Got myself a pretty good $15 for a sausage, but that's carny prices. So now we're heading back to the downtown. Like I said, now we're heading back to downtown area. And see what the crowds are like down there. It's about 8 o'clock right now. So, I'm sure the crowds are booming. The Daniels House, 1667. Okay. Obviously it's closed.
Sure, Bobby.
We made it back to Boston, and hope you enjoyed it. That was Salem, just some stuff I saw. So let's get back on the train. See you guys later.